La Vista Public Library, this is Jody. May I help you?
Ho, ho, ho! Miss Jody, how are you?
Oh, hi there, Santa. How's things up north?
Yes. I've been fine. Yeah. Well, Mrs. Claus, you know, she worries about me, so I've been taking it easy. Hey, actually, I'm down here in La Vista today at the workshop.
Oh, you are. Awesome.
And I'm grabbing letters from the new mailbox. Oh, that's a nice new mailbox. And I'm checking my naughty and nice list. And I wanted more information on La Vista's Walking in the La Vista Wonderland. Walking in La Vista Wonderland. Sounds exciting. I'm so looking forward to it. And I think you told me it's on December 8th and the 15th. So I need to keep the sleigh and the reindeer here with me, right?
So yeah, you are correct on the dates of our Walking in La Vista Wonderland. It's on December 8th and 15th. Due to the pandemic, the Santa's workshop will be closed this season. So we're moving everything outside. It'll be fun. It'll be at the Civic Center Park, and the park will be filled with holiday cutouts, light decorations. We'll have some goodie bags. Plus, you'll be there, Santa, and your reindeer and your sleigh.
Oh, well, that sounds pretty neat. Well, I'll wear my extra cold suit and gloves on those two nights. And we need to remind the families to bring their cameras and bundle up for the cold and wear a mask. I got mine already.
For everyone's safety, masks are required, Santa.
Yes, everyone needs to wear a mask.
And family groups, we have to limit them to 8. And that's for the safety of all of our friends.
Oh, great idea. The most important thing is to keep everyone safe and healthy. You know, Mrs. Claus is making me stay home as much as possible, so I'll be able to deliver the magic this holiday season. Speaking of Mrs. Claus, she is calling on the other line.
Okay, Santa. I'll see you soon. Tell Mrs. Claus I said hi.
Okay, off I go. Bye.
Bye.